In his 2015 hit, he admitted that he doesn't do well with apologies. But Justin Bieber may have had to say sorry on his latest drive. Scroll down for video. His precious Mercedes-Benz G-Wagon was rear-ended by a white Range Rover on a mid-evening drive. The Twitter user posted the video with the caption, "Just watch Justin Bieber get into a car crash. This is the epitome of living in LA. I love you and hope you're okay at Justin Bieber." Based on the clip, the Range Rover definitely seemed to be in much worse shape than Bieber's SUV. Shortly after the collision, police were seen on the scene to make sure everything was going smoothly between the two involved parties. According to TMZ, early Saturday morning, Bieber was on Sunset Boulevard just before 9 p.m. in West Hollywood when he was rear-ended. Their sources say that an OnStar system for one of the two SUVs alerted law enforcement to the crash. A publication claims that the officers stayed around as Bieber and the other party exchanged information, but the police did not file a report. TMZ's insiders report that there were no injuries from the collision. This is not the pop megastar's first incident involving his car, as he famously accidentally hit a photographer in July of last year. He was leaving a Hillsong church service when he hit the man outside the Saban Theater in LA. Pictures showed the 57-year-old photographer lying on the ground and clutching his leg while the singer talked with police and bystanders. He was ultimately not criminally charged for the incident.
Tell me where the freak's at.